Well, the Milwaukee Wave, past and present, they saw things go from tidal wave to save the wave. But somehow the team survived the roller coaster ride to compete, for a championship on Sunday.
Go! For Wave head coach Giuliano Oliviero, it's a first.
Oh, I've been in this league 25 years and pretty remarkable, a 2-1 arena indoor soccer game. I mean, you do not see that. And in my 25 years, I've never been a part of a lower scoring game.
For goalie Josh Lemos, making the title game meant jumping into the stands.
My wife, I just noticed her there in the moment. I don't really get to celebrate with her a lot of times, you know, and she's the one that kind of puts up with everything behind the scenes that nobody knows about, right? The days that I'm focused and I'm quieter than usual and I'm not speaking as much, or, you know, she's the one that makes sure I'm well fed and well rested and gives me what I need to be who I want to be. So she puts up with a lot during the season. So it was a very nice moment for me to be able to kind of give her a thank you.
The Milwaukee Wave will take on Monterey Sunday for the MASL Championship, bringing back great memories for longtime employees and former players.
You work so hard to get to that point, or hope to get to that point, and I'd like to think the players know inside themselves they deserve to be there. It's not a fluke.
Actually, I was looking at some tape the other day of me in the locker room with the guys, and had my goggles on to protect the eyes.
But now the Wave back where they belong.
It's been a great ride this season, and to get back to the championship, we haven't been there since 2012, so it's a very special time for the Milwaukee Wave to win the conference final versus the Baltimore Blast, the three-time defending champions.
And what if they became a tidal wave again?
I give the glory to God, right? He's the one that blessed me with this gift. So, I mean, the glory goes to him, in my opinion. Yeah, I try to just think of it as, this is what I grew up doing. This is what I trained for and what I worked for to do my job.
Sunday, 5 o'clock, UW-Milwaukee Panther Arena, the title on the line.